Charis Missionary Church. As a place of happiness, a place of grace, a place of worship, a place of salvation.
What you are dreaming, you must do it. Because you want to build your house.
Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah.
Of your mom.
Yeah.
It will happen.
Eh? Do you think that a small child like this can build a house?
12 room, 12 room.
Never. How can she build a
12 room? Never! So,
it will never be possible. She won't build a
12-room
dream. The one that looks like that. She won't build for her. She's a small child. This child is very small.
Can you see? I'm coming to her to tell the dream. Mama, she's suffering there. So you're the one who's blocking.
I'm telling you, she won't build for him.
Obani.
Why?
Obani. She's a very small child. She's a small child. She can't just by starting working last year at the end of the year. Now she wants to build a mother house.
Your time is up.
Your
time.
Listen, your time is up. Finish. Look here, I cut your head.
Go, how
like this. You're free. Come. Devil is a liar.
Because, amen.
Because he's putting a disease in your body.
Amen.
Eh? Did you go to the doctor?
Not recently.
Eh? Because I'm seeing something in your back here. You normally feel pain here.
Yes, man of God.
Eh? And Satan has attacked your finances. Always you are planning. You have got good plans because you are a thinker.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
But there's no way.
It's true.
So today you are succeeding.
Amen.
You are moving forward. Come on. Amen. You are free, come. Are you together with her?
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Eh? She is a powerful thinker.
Yes, she is.
She's a good planner.
Yes, she is.
But Satan is dribbling all her plans.
Yes.
Eh? You know that, Mama? So you are together?
The parents.
Eh?
Who are the parents?
You are the parents. Yes. God wants to make a leader.
Amen.
Of the family.
Amen.
Many people will follow to go up.
Amen.
In the family.
Amen.
They'll go up, including you. You are free. Mama, where do you come from?
Botswana.
Botswana.
Yes.
I saw something strange in you. It's like your body becomes very heat.
Yes.
Hot, eh?
Yes.
So hot to extent that sometimes you can't sleep.
I sleep on top of the blankets sometimes. Sometimes I just get out of the blankets and sleep.
Because of the heat you are feeling. So you are sick. You are very sick, Mama. And then I'm just seeing hypertension.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
And high blood.
Yes.
You. It's like all diseases are together. So God is healing you.
Thank you.
I'm looking at you, God is healing you now.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
God has healed you, Mama. You are free. Where do you come from?
KZN.
Eh?
KZN.
The job you are doing, what are you doing?
I'm doing catering.
Eh?
Catering. I'm a caterer.
The job, you are just doing it. There's no movement.
Yes.
Is it not true?
Is it true?
So it's as good as nothing. I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing any movement.
Yes.
In what you are doing.
Yes.
Is it true?
Is it true?
Eh?
Is it true?
Because you have tried many things to get... I mean, where you can work, but there's no way.
No way.
Eh?
No way.
Is it true?
It's true. It's true, man of God.
Eh?
It's true.
Because she's not supposed to leave what she's doing. She must carry on with what she's doing. Because it's what God has called her to do that.
Okay.
She loves things of cooking.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, it's true.
So God loves you. You are free, Mama. Come on. Don't touch her. Don't touch her. Don't touch her. Don't touch her. You will injure her. Eh? What are you doing? So you can see, it's a demon that is blocking her.
Oh, she's my wife.
Where's Anila? Where's that? Yeah? Umeza, Anila.
Why don't you want there to succeed?
Deliverance, Mama. You are free.
Thank you, man of God.
You are free. I saw your feet, which are giving you problems.
Thank you, man of God. That's true, very Mama? True. Very true. They've been swollen since 2004.
Mama, sometimes you have got strong cramps.
Yes.
It's like cramps. Sometimes you can't even walk properly.
That's true, man of God.
Are you not coming here for the first time?
I'm coming here for the first time.
But Jesus has healed you.
Thank you indeed.
You're free. Listen, this demon must leave you. Come on. Come on. Out. Come on, you demon. Stand up. You can see, this is a demon. Yeah, it's a snake. Most of the time, she streams snakes. All the time. Can you stand up? Stand up now. God loves you. Sister, look here, stand up. Stand up. You are always dreaming snakes.
Yes, daddy.
Eh?
Yes.
I can't hear you.
Yes, daddy.
And this snake is trying to sleep with you. It's the one that is blocking you.
Yes, daddy.
So always when you want a job, you are trying.
Yes, daddy.
Eh?
Yes.
That's why you see yourself getting a job, it's finished. Getting a job, it's finished. You know what? Eh?
It's true.
He says, true. Who are you?
She's my sister.
She's your sister. Is this snake that is following her? But this snake is leaving her now. Come on. Come on. Come on. In Jesus' name. Leave her, leave her. Today she's free.
Amen.
Come on. Huh? Bring her here. She's worrying about her age. And many of you here, you are like her. You are worrying about your age.
That's true. That's true.
I can't hear you.
That's true, Daddy.
Why you can't get married? Huh? You are worrying. Today you are free. Can you come in? Don't take everything down. There's something that moves here in your stomach.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's on.
Always it moves here, it comes here. You feel it.
And it's on.
You are like a person who's pregnant. Because the way it moves here. Where are you working?
At church room.
You are I'm not no longer working.
Because of this day, then. Today you are free. You are free? My brother, God loves you. God loves you so much, but don't trust people.
Amen.
Because there are people that Satan is like, he's using to abuse you.
Amen.
You know what I'm talking about?
Amen.
Eh? There are some people who want to use him to reach their destiny.
Amen.
Does he know what I'm talking about?
He knows.
He knows.
Amen. I know.
Eh?
I know.
Because it's like, he doesn't know what I'm talking about. Because I'm seeing him being used by, used. From there, they reject him.
It's true. It's true. It's true, Apostle. It's true.
It's true,
Apostle.
People would take him closer. He do 1, 2, 3.
It's true, when Apostle.
They, when they start to stand, they kick him away.
It's true, Apostle.
Hmm?
It's true.
Because this thing is still going to happen. It's not them. You have, in your family, there's a generational curse.
Amen.
Everybody is failing in your family.
Amen.
Is it not true?
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
So don't blame them. Forgive them. And you trust God from today because God is opening door for you.
Amen. Amen.
You are free. I saw you. Can you just, yes. God loves you.
Amen.
You must stop worrying because always you are worrying.
Amen.
You are worrying. You can't compete yourself with your friends. It's not good for you.
Amen.
Huh?
Yes.
Because always your friends are like they're in front of you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And yourself, you are behind. So you are always questioning why my things are not going forward.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes, it's true.
Huh? How old are you now?
I'm 22.
22?
Yes.
Today, from today, your life is changing.
Amen.
There's a great door that is opening in front of you. Don't look at them because I'm seeing your life better than every friend you know, call friend.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
I'm blessed to be standing here.
The 28th of February.
I came here on the 28th of February.
As one of the visitors.
As a visitor.
And then Daddy, I'm pulling la hore. I have a problem with fibroids.
And Apostle told me that I had a problem with fibroids.
It was two weeks before Nikileko gynecologist thing.
It was true because before I came here 2 weeks, I went to gynecologist.
Or anything. The 2 weeks before the 28th of Feb, the gynecologist told me I won't be able to conceive because of the fibroids.
Before I came, it was after 2 weeks of going to gynecologist who told me that I won't be able to give birth because of fibroids.
And on the 8th of July, I went back to go and collect the results of the pap smear.
And on the 8th of July, I went back to take the results.
And the gynecologist,
and I asked him to re-scan me to check.
And he was very puzzled.
He was amazed to see what happened and asked me, what did I do?
Because the fibroids.
Because there's no more fibroids.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Everybody, in the name of Lord Jesus.
I came
here 2 weeks back as a visitor.
Apostle Wile, a prophet,
Apostle prophesied and said there is someone who was a visitor here and her uncle is sick in the hospital.
And he said that he
sees the person dying but coming out of hospital.
So
the very same Tuesday, the following week when I left the church, that's when he was discharged as a hospital. And today I came with him as a visitor. I'd like to thank God. In the name of Jesus.
Raza kensa shikwembu kubashin ponisi nakubashin 12 swana since 4 years.
I'd like to thank God for healing me.
Kusukela 4 years inkwa nkarhi nhlupheka hi mavabyi nkarhi famba ma profita disangomba inkwati.
From 4 years, the whole 4 years I've been troubled going around in witch doctors for help.
Kambe na 2 months nkarhi nfikela Charis kambe nkhensa xikwembu lexi nga kona lexi nga ni twela vusiwana. Amen.
But after 2 months of coming here to Charis, now I'm healed and I'd like to thank God.
Your surname starts with N.
Sifalisao sitomaka N.
Come.
Nova.
Nova. I'm sure you're the one. I'm not Zulu. I'm just the NXO.
So you are not NX.
To me, I'm saying it's Nube. Where do you come from?
I come from East London, King Williamstown.
Where is
King
your wife?
Williamstown.
My wife is at home.
At home?
Aye.
We need to pray for your wife and you. Because your ministry is shaky.
Ministry.
You are not happy about your ministry.
It's
not true. So Satan is attacking the ministry.
Satan ministry.
But today, I'm seeing victory for your ministry.
Ministry. Thank you, Jesus.
I'm seeing victory.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're a Xhosa?
Yes.
So you're the one. You say you call what? Ngoba?
Ngoba.
Ngo.
Yes.
Ngo.
Ngo.
Ngoba.
Emmanuel.
Come. No, this one is Pastor Maubane. I'm talking about Emmanuel. Yeah, Emmanuel.
Yes.
Stand up, my brother. Stand up. So, you never told me you're Emmanuel.
I want to put your name.
Yeah, I never told you.
Why?
Mulatu.
Why didn't you tell me Emmanuel? Because I'm seeing this church that is coming.
Amen.
Amen.
The church is coming that God is going to be known. I mean, the church that will be known. Like, known like Charis.
I receive.
I'm seeing it in South Africa and I'm seeing it in Zimbabwe.
It's
like you are coming from Zimbabwe.
Yeah, I come from Zimbabwe.
It was Zimbabwe.
When I began in Zimbabwe, then I left it, I closed a little, but then I left people who were sounds like doing
is
a
it
cell
true?
Group.
You are together?
Can it live more?
It's true, he came from Zimbabwe and opened another church here.
Which was Zimbabwe, was he like a regain with a again?
So you are in his church?
Yes.
Brother, receive that anointing. You are going to make it more. Take it now. Take it. Take it. You come. The voice that was telling you about your calling. Because I saw Sangomas. It's like your father was worshipping Satan.
Huh? I don't know.
You don't know?
Because he left my mother when I was 2 years old.
He knows charms.
He's late by now.
He's late, yes. So, but God chose you. That's why things are very hard for you.
That's why
you are free.
Thank you.
Come. Run here. This lady, when she came here, she was not working. You remember her? So, but today, I want you to run. She was not working well. Can you stand up and run? You are free. Run. Run there. Let me see how you are running. Run. You are free forever. Run.
Kitima.
Thank you. saw something in your family. You people, you have got a curse. You don't marry. I can't hear you.
I'm not married.
I say, you people, you have got a curse in your family. I'm not saying only you.
All of us were not married.
I say, you have got a curse in your family. It's broken now. It's broken. Come on.
Amen.
Come on, brother. When did you do your wedding?
They're learning Linyalo.
2011.
Where is your wife? Is this one?
Yes.
Oh, this lady, she's deteriorating.
Wafelela.
They are killing your wife. They touch your wife in the womb. There's a sauce inside the womb. How many children do you have?
One.
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 Yeah.
So you do wedding when?
2011.
2011.
December.
Go on to bless you with another one, eh?
Amen.
Amen.
Because you're worrying too much. This lady, she's worrying. You're blessed.
It's your fate.
Expect another child that is coming. Can I speak with you, my sister? Where is your husband? Because I saw you lonely. I see you alone. I'm not seeing you with anybody.
Yes,
huh?
Yes, man of God, it's true.
I can't hear you.
It's true.
I say, I'm seeing you. Can you talk? Can you talk?
Yeah,
you
know,
God, it's true. I am not married.
Huh?
Not married, man of
God.
Well, what is the cause?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Yes. I can say.
Because there's a generational curse in your family.
That's
true, man of God.
Because I'm seeing your aunties.
Yes, that's true, man of
God. I can't hear you.
That's true, man of God.
Now it's you.
Yes, man of God.
So God loves you. Can you believe it can happen for you?
Yes, man of God.
I believe, man.
Because I saw three disappointments.
Yes, man of God.
That's true. Yes, that's true.
I can't hear you.
Yeah, that's true, man of God. Yes.
They disappointed you. You say, another one, it was close to marriage.
Yes, that's true.
So prepare yourself. You are blessed. Eh?
Thank you.
You are free, sir. Come here. We need to pray for your eyes. Eh?
It's true, man of God.
Huh?
It's true, man of God. I can't read properly.
I can't see
properly.
Are you coming for the first time?
I'm coming for the first time.
So if somebody who doesn't know you come and say, we need to pray for your eyes.
He's
telling you that you are healed.
I receive it, man of God.
Can you just wipe your eyes? So, can you check around here? Look around. How do you see now?
I can see more clear now. Eh? More
clear
now. That's how God did. God loves you.
I'm a pastor and also I'm self-employed.
Huh?
I'm having my business and also I'm a pastor.
You are very much confused. You need anointing on the line of pastoring. Not on the line of business. On business, you are trying.
Business, you know, huh?
Yes, man of God.
I say on your business, you are trying.
Business, you know,
it's true.
Huh?
It's true.
But on the pastoring here, it's so tough for you.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
So,
deliver me, man of God.
So God loves you. Who's John?
Kimang John.
My brother.
So brother.
Yes.
Are you family?
Yes.
Josh.
Is this one?
No, George is
my brother.
Huh?
George Osechikwa.
It's a second part. It's George, but it's not John.
No,
George.
I'm talking about John. He knows John.
John Amotseva.
John is my friend.
Kimuchot.
From Nigeria.
Oh, John,
I'm talking about John, not George.
Hi, George. John.
I'm talking about a man who's doing business.
Motoli
is he
business.
John?
Yes, it's John. From Nigeria, yes.
You must trust that man. Eh?
He's going to
lift you more.
We are
no longer...
He's going to come back to you. When he come back to you, you won't trust because there was a problem before. There was a problem, but it's the man that will take you all over the world.
He's
the one that is connecting you. Leave him, leave him. Brother, you are anointed now, eh? God loves you, Josh. You are coming from where?
I right now, Eastern Cape, Pastor. Eh? Eastern Cape.
Eastern Cape.
So, God loves you. We need to break this poverty.
I don't know if we will talk
you people, your family.
Yes.
Eh?
It's true.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, it's true.
Your family, yes. There's too much poverty in your family.
It's true.
Eh?
It's true, man. It's true, man. It's God.
But you people, you look like you've got money. You hide it.
It's not true.
It's true.
It's true.
So,
it's true. It's true.
I saw somebody who died. And after the person died, you people, you were like, you know, you were hiding like you don't have, you have got money.
You remember?
It's true,
man
of God. It's true, man of God.
That's how God wants to change the situation.
Thank you, man of God.
Josh.
Thank you, man
of God. Hey, Josh. 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 By you, by touching you, you are connected to everybody.
Amen.
You were driving a car. You saw car coming.
Yes,
I can hear you.
It happens yesterday.
I can hear you.
It happens yesterday.
It happened yesterday. The car was coming. Same, on the same line with you. Because they knew that when you come here, you are going to receive stronger grace. God wants you to change that car. So your salary will increase.
Salary
will
do.
I can't hear you.
You can give a dog a bigger salary.
Why you want to kill her with a car?
I want to kill him because they are all dogs in the family. What this thing she's trying to do of being wise by buying a car where it's their dogs.
Oh.
Yes, they are dogs. They are all of them suffering. She's the only one working. I want to kill her with the car. And I made it to be broken.
You see, Che?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's why I say she must change that car.
That's why I get her change.
We see, Che, Lin, when?
When I just, I go from this place, I dissuade it.
So yesterday you wanted to do accident?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
Yes.
So, Palage, it's over with you today.
Oh, you are defeated. It's over.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I greet everyone in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. My testimony aligns with the anointing water. It goes like this. I came here for the first time on March. I went home, have bought anointing water. One day I just felt my body vibrating from head to toes. When I was still amazed, I started feeling some pains all over my body. And then some symptoms of stroke started showing up on my body. Then my hand started bending. I was alone, but I was able to call somebody to help. As I held my hand, she arrived. I took anointing water, sprayed it on my hand, and some I drank. And my hand was now dried up and it was cold. And then at that point, I was watching Charis TV. I touched my hand to the screen as I was praying. After that, I sat down while still holding it. During that time, I fell asleep, and when I woke up, my hand was healed. This is the left-hand side that I'm talking about. During the week, I slept while Charis TV was on. Not knowing that some people will come and break into their house at night. When I woke up in the morning, everybody was crying that they had been stolen, but mine were safe. I thank the Lord and Mommy and Daddy and the anointing water. Amen.
I'm coming from Congo. My name is Chantal.
Je suis venu pour une raison médicale.
I've come here for medical treatment.
Cette raison médicale nécessitait que je sois opérée et qu'on puisse tout enlever, les ovaires, la matrice, parce que j'avais un cancer ovarien.
She was suffering of cancer of the womb. She was supposed to undergo an operation.
Alors quand je suis allée voir le médecin m'a dit on doit tout enlever. Alors je me suis dit non, je n'ai pas encore eu d'enfant, comment on peut tout enlever? C'est comme ça que j'ai fait part à un pasteur qui est à Pretoria qui m'a recommandé de venir ici.
When she met the doctor said that they had to remove the womb. So she met one of the pastors in Pretoria. That pastor recommended her to come and pray with us here in church.
Alors j'étais ici le vendredi, je me suis inscrit à la chaîne de prière et le dimanche quand le pasteur priait, lorsqu'il a prié pour moi, j'ai senti comme quelque chose qui était ôté de moi.
I came here, I was on prayer line when apostle touched me. I felt like something was coming out of myself.
Alors, lundi, je suis allée à l'hôpital. Quand je suis arrivée à l'hôpital, on m'a dit, tu dois payer pour l'opération. Alors, moi, j'ai demandé aux infirmières, j'ai dit, si vous pouvez permettre seulement que je voie les docteurs qui puissent me permettre de refaire l'examen d'échographie et l'examen de cancer. Ils m'ont dit, pourquoi? Je leur ai dit, parce que je crois que Dieu m'a guéri et Dieu ne peut jamais échouer.
Monday, I went to the hospital. I had to undergo the operation. But I asked the doctor to test me again because I was feeling that I was healed already.
Alors quand on a refait l'examen d'échographie, ils ont refait ça deux fois, ils ont constaté que le kyste qu'il y avait, ce n'était plus comme avant, c'était petit. On a refait l'examen de cancer et l'examen de cancer a révélé que c'était normal. C'est pourquoi je bénis Dieu pour ça.
When they tested, I underwent two tests, and it was that there was no cancer. Everything was coming normal. That's why I thank the Lord.
Je bénis Dieu. Je bénis Dieu. Il m'a permis. Maintenant, je vais rentrer dans mon pays lundi sans qu'on puisse enlever quelque chose de mon ventre. Et je crois que, comme l'homme de Dieu a dit que je reçois le miracle, alors je l'ai reçu dans tous les domaines de ma vie. Et je crois aussi à mon mariage, à ma progéniture. Gloire à Dieu. Dieu n'échoue jamais.
I'm blessing the Lord that Monday I will be going back to my country and everything is normal now. I will go for my marriage and my future is bright now.
Voici, je donne l'action de grâce de cet argent sur ce que je devais payer à l'hôpital.
This is an offering for my testimony. This is the money I had to pay to the hospital. Thanks God.
Can you remember the lady that was speaking French?
Yeah.
That was a do, a d, examino, or do. She said she was coming to South Africa to do what?
Operation.
She was told by a pastor in Pretoria. Is it not a challenge to us here?
As a challenge, Karina.
Operation is not there now.
Operation is alone.
Where is that lady?
Okay.
Jesus can heal all disease.
Viens devant.
Jesus can heal all disease. Viens
devant. Viens devant. Speak again, Pastor. You say what?
Viens ici devant.
Viens ici devant. Yeah, she is.
Omo.
You were coming to South Africa.
Ne wait, come to South Africa for operation.
Oui.
Yes.
We.
Renerate.
You were just coming for operation.
No, wait for operation.
To do operation?
Tu venais pour l'opération.
Oui, je suis venu pour l'opération.
Yes, I've come for operation.
Yes.
You've operation.
Oui.
Now, when you come here, you just heard that, okay, if you go to this tent, you'll be healed.
Wait, I'm going to go to
this tent. Quand tu arrives dans cette tent, tu seras guéri.
Pardon?
On t'a dit qu'il faut venir ici dans cette église pour être guéri.
Oui, oui, oui.
Yes.
Oui.
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 Yes.
Okay. Now,
Joali.
Where do you come from in Congo?
Uchakai ko Congo.
Lubumbashi.
Oui.
Lubumbashi. Oui.
Oui.
All right. After what let me say, where did they want to, where was cancer?
Where cancer était où?
C'était un cancer ovarien.
It was a cancer of the womb.
In a
cancer, it's a very dangerous cancer.
Qué dangerous,
the cancer of the womb.
Cancer of the womb.
And now you don't even feel pain.
She also felt pain in the team.
No, je ne sens rien.
She's feeling nothing.
And you are going back without being operated.
Je ne peux pas me réoperer.
Tu pars, tu retournes sans être opéré.
Oui, je retourne sans être opéré.
Yes, I'm going back without being operated.
Let's take it.
Tu rentres sans être opéré.
Ça n'a aucune opération.
Je rentre sans être opéré.
Oui, oui,
oui,
yes.
Sans être opéré.
Oui, oui. Okay, thank you. Okay, oui. Me and you, oui. Me and you, we have received from God. Thank you.
Moi et toi, on a reçu de Dieu.
Ah.
Merci.
Thank you, my sister.
Merci.
So you heard that it's a challenging issue.
A challenge.
Keep watching, Charis.